People who once opposed nuclear power are the ones speaking the loudest and the clearest.